Bastianini, he's gone back to number six. That could have been a nasty one because he got his left leg trapped under the bike there, didn't he, as the bike and him slid across into the gravel trap. But thankfully, you can see he trudges away through the gravel trap. So, first factory Ducati crash then for Enea Bastianini.